station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Bowhammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Lifeboat detected. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Interior of those structures before we leave.
Woohoo!
That's the last of them.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit them, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support. Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Come on.
up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Some more? Even this. Hey,
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here? Think maybe nobody's home.
Contact! Lots of contact!
Narrow space. We can hold this position if you can find a way around and open the door from the other side, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Thank you.
All the doors on this level are locked.
Wait a moment. I'm going to access the Covenant Battle.net and locate an override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. I can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
See, you crack 128,000 bit modular encryption key.
Thank you.
going to call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Yeah, that's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Who is your maker?
Sadness and evil.
Disrepair, Warlock. I am unworthy. I was not made.
Never made? But you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Quarantine must not be violated. Construct, respond!
Jumbled grass. Familiar terms. I serve. None serve me, Oracle.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Without the captain, the Covenant have all... Support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Made it. Cortana
to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.